Hello everyone, I'm getting back here doing another modded truck run and an American truck run. I'm going to be using the Mack Pinnacle today. This is the kind of truck, one of the next trucks it's just going to bring out. This is a modded truck. Excuse me if I butcher the name, I believe his name is Riddick, the one that made this truck. Awesome truck, I've used it in the past. The only thing I can say about the truck that I really wish that would update would be maybe a little bit different color interior. It only has blue and red interior. I would really like to see maybe a gray or a black interior for the truck. Let's go run. Got like a brown looking finish on the truck today. Running a Mack engine. The Mack transmission. Down, we're heading down to Los Angeles. We're in Bakersfield, California right now. We're hauling some roofing equipment.
Go straight on. That's
right. This truck stays updated. It is updated all the time. Game updates, this truck is updated. So this is definitely a truck that I would recommend. If you're looking for like a Pinnacle mod, good one. This I would definitely recommend this mod. I mean, for me, like I said, the only gripe I have is that it only has red and a blue interior color. But I mean, that's something small. It's not a big thing. Get that 55 mile an hour speed limit, you know, here in Cali. Hope you guys are doing well. We're gonna get us a thumbnail here in just a minute. So guys, I tried to do some Forza Motorsports for the channel. I was gonna do a video of that. I'm going to look into it again, see if maybe I can get it to stop. The game is losing textures. I did look it up. There is a lot of issue right now going on with that game with losing textures. I'm not the only one having that problem. A lot of people are having that issue. That's something that Microsoft has not fixed that needs to be fixed. So that's not going to happen until the game is actually fixed where it's not losing textures, because I'm not going to make videos of something with losing textures. Let's see if we can go ahead and get a thumbnail real quick. I try not to make anything, you know, if it's losing textures like that, because it doesn't. It's not good for the channel, and you guys don't want to watch that. And I know you don't. And I understand that. But this will be the absolutely first Forza game I've ever played that has a texture loss issue, loop texture. We got 75 miles. Real company runs are coming back. I did pick up some other modded trucks we're gonna check out. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you all had a good Christmas. This video is going to be after Christmas, so. A lot more to come, guys. A lot more to come with the channel. This truck in a live stream. Jake, huh?
Well, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Alright, we're going to go over it. We're going right here.
Finding a new grip.
Alright, where they want it. To the other one, okay. I'm thinking it's going to this one. Well, that was totally my fault because this has been a terrible run. It's gonna be easier going to the other one. Yeah, there's two of them. I guess I should have been looking. This is the one it's going to.
Turn left. You have arrived to your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right, we know where they want it. They look by, I do. I do like the truck. I thought it'd be a little bit of a different touch, too. Normally when I drive this truck, I always use the same color. I don't have track R, guys, so I'm gonna get in the middle. Pull up. So we drove extra, we drove 136 miles, took us 3 hours and 18 minutes to get here. We consumed 18.6 gallons of fuel.
Time to hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I want to get into another Monte Trophy run. We had a little bit of a mix-up, went the wrong place, but that's okay. Using the Mac Pinnacle. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Make sure I have a channel group. We'll see you in the next video.